about niggas who be acting way too hard. You know, like, they grew up in the same spot as you did, but took a whole nother path. So I'ma just explain it. Check it. I had this homie that used to know me. We used to hoop, I thought I was Nash and he thought he was Kobe. We were Jack Sobeys at the back of the grocery store when fourth was an off period. Mac, hopefully bitches were the off day period. But shit got serious when he got delirious. He was feeling more frivolous, but what he was propositioning was a lake in Michigan. Some eerie shit. He dove in with no way to recoup, watching Payton fool and Scarface gave him the juice.
That means he was playing Bishop and I was playing Q, cause I couldn't really save him on the roof.
Cause he was enamored with the glitz and glamour spit by these rappers that sip on dirty Fantas. Told him that shit was cancer on his soul, but he wanted to capitalize. Turn his italicized to bulge, yeah, big letters, all C notes. He wasn't a settler, he couldn't see no's. He wanted to stack chips like casinos. Started selling shit that you sniff up D nose. And he knows better me too, but I actually listen when mom told me to. If you knew better, you do better. Well, he said he knew the old and he knew the new was better. He wanted everything new like the news on a newsletter. Started hanging with a new crew to cruise better. On this highway of life, he was in the fast lane. So fuck living right, he was living life like a black stereotype. You know the type that whites love to hype up. Party every night, he was the supplier. Fucking niggas, bitches like this big song we used to like, bruh. I saw through the facade, but applauded his hustle. But doing dirt with a lot of trouble. Carmel's on his way to pop his bubble. When your foundation is rocks, it's sure to crumble to rubble.
So watch as the script flips. These trick chicks would do a sniff slips in the bathroom, got caught snitch quick.
He got expelled, just like that. He got kicked out of the house right after that. He moved to his homie's trap in the ACO. All his white friends, where did they go? Well, let's just say they turned into loan sharks, cause they ain't have his best interest at heart. He was smart from the start, but being young made him dumb. He did a bit, had a kid, and I think it was a son. And I think that was about time that he was 21. A young man possessed, charged with possession. Nigga, please learn a lesson. When I reminisce, I replay it in my brain when he say shit like
this. I wanna blow trees and fuck bitches. On the top floor, I need riches. My nigga don't believe me, watch me get it tonight. I wanna blow trees and fuck bitches. On the top floor, I need riches. My nigga don't believe me, watch me get it tonight, tonight. Yeah, and that's it, man. Bedtime story over.